We've all been told.
Man, have you been suspected that they've been lying to you?
They probably have. It's probably some government conspiracy.
I'm here with the Numbskulz, and they are three brothers, and they play the rock and roll music for the people here in Pe Ell and the surrounding Willapa Valley's hills. Who we got here in the Numbskulz?
My name is Graham Johnson, and I'm 12 years old. I play drums. My name is Seth Johnson, and I'm 11, and I play guitar.
My name is Nolan Johnson. I play bass and sing in the Numbskulz.
Right on. And how long you got? I guess being brothers, you've been sort of performing one way or another together pretty much your whole lives, eh?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
We've been like playing in church and stuff. And been around for a while.
I heard Graham has a hidden talent as a pantomime artist as well. Won like some prize at a talent fair or something like that. Tell us about that. What was that all about, man?
I lip-synced to a song by David Lynch.
No.
David Lynch is a filmmaker.
What's his name?
Lenny Welch.
Yeah, Lenny Welch.
Well, there you go.
Close. The song, Since I Fell For You, and I got first place.
Did the chicks dig it?
Yes. No, all the guys dig it.
I've heard you guys play, and you play some cover songs, but you're playing more and more original songs, and also songs, kind of legacy songs, you might call them, that your dad and uncle wrote back in the day, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So you say it's a little bit of a mix of the three of those, but you're starting to write more songs?
Starting to write more, starting to get a little bit better.
How does that, how do you guys approach the songwriting part of your craft?
We mainly just write about how we feel, and kind of write, and the music is kind of what we're brought up with, and what we listen to nowadays.
Right on. And going back, what are some of your influences, and what are some of your bands, both current and a little bit more rootsy bands?
Blink-182, Ramones.
Weezer,
yeah.
I really like Gorillaz, how it's like a techno and rock and roll all at once.
Interesting.
Eric Johnson.
Solo.
I heard that you guys are also big fans of the Backstreet Boys.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
I was curious, though, if you ever heard of Menudo, because Menudo was really one of the first boy bands.
Oh, yeah, they're one of my favorites.
Right. Well, I noticed your outfits are quite similar to theirs as well.
Yeah, I really like the tight pants look.
So who's better, 98 Degrees or Boys Got
Talent? 98 Degrees, definitely.
Better than everyone.
Nick Lachey.
Nick Lachey just bam.
He just blows me away.
So how many shows have you guys played about by now?
12,
15, around there.
Parties, weddings, bar mitzvahs, that kind of stuff?
Talent shows.
Going away parties.
Yes, I've heard about some of those. Right on. And what do you think the next step? Are you guys going to record something?
Oh, yeah. Oh, definitely.
Definitely going to record. Especially this weekend, we got one really nice track down and worked on it. It's a full day's work.
What's the name of the song?
Lifestyles.
Oh, yeah.
I think we called it.
Good. Well, the titles just sort of evolve after you've made the song. You have to have something and then call it or whatever, right?
But it's about our number one fan.
Oh, yeah, but when you guys are touring all over the place, you'll be able to say, like, tell all the ladies, oh, that song's about you.
Yeah. It applies to every girl.
Yeah. I see right through your routine here, guys. I see right through your routine. Do you guys ever get out of town to go see some, go see concerts, other bands that you like?
Yep. We saw Weezer October 26th.
Oh, yeah?
Really, really good show.
Weren't they touring with Foo Fighters?
Yeah.
Really?
And Hot Hot Heat.
And Hot Hot Heat.
Oh, yeah. They're Canadian. Hot Hot Heat.
Really?
Canadian. Yes, from Victoria. Yep. Yeah, we're quite proud of them. With you know, not too many countries can produce a guy with that big and frizzy of hair.
Yeah.
So in 5 years from now, let's imagine you guys have completed several tours through the Baltic republics of Latvia and Estonia, and gone far and wide throughout the U.S. What's going to prevent you guys from ending up on VH1 Behind the Music with heroin addictions like Leif Garrett? See, this is the hard-hitting journalism that people have come to expect. How are you guys? You guys feel like you support each other, and you're going to be able to deal with the pressures of fame and temptation?
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, brothers.
As long as we have guards around us, it's going to be like the video "Help" by the Beatles, where we'd be running and stuff.
Nice, I like it. What are some of the cover songs that you guys play?
I would play a few Ramon songs, some Cheap Trick songs,
Blink-182
songs, because they're really cool.
Weezer.
We just mainly play a lot of songs that we like and other people like, so.
Right on. Do you think you guys can really handle living together, touring in a stinky van?
Oh, yeah.
We could deal with it.
That's how we live.
That's how you live already. And what's going on with these big pots over here? Is some kind of leak in the ceiling?
Leaky ceiling, all right.
How did that affect your recording that you're doing yesterday, having three big aluminum pots collecting leaking ceiling water?
I think it added a cool sound to it. When we started the song here, thump, thump, thump.
It would have been nice if you could have had the water dripping as a click track for your drums too, Graham. Were you able to get the water to drip in time?
Probably not. It was raining harder.
Hey, so listen, I'm wondering if you guys will go ahead and play that new track for me.
We can do that.
Sure. All right. Well, right on. Well, this is the Numbskulz from Pe Ell, Washington, population approximately 617. If you need to know where it is, well, you're going to have to find a really good map, because it's not on your standard Rand McNally, if you know what I'm saying. Here we go. Thanks, Numbskulz.
Woo! See you later.
See ya.
All right.
Cool.
We're clear.
And then we'll pretend that we're playing a song. I'm going to save that file, and then we're going to come back, and we're going to do... I want you to plug some instrument in for me briefly, Seth.